Hello, I am Dr. Hemali Tekani. I am a consultant obstetrician and gynecologist at Manipal Hospitals, Old Airport Road, Bangalore. Stitches after delivery would be either perineal stitches, which are in the form of an episiotomy, which is given to widen the passage for the delivery of the baby, or a cesarean section incision stitches, which are on the abdomen where the baby is delivered abdominally. Now, the perineal stitches usually heal in about 2 to 3 weeks time, and for these stitches you need to regularly wash them with soap and water. There may be slight pain, for which analgesics are recommended. Alternately, using ice packs or warm water baths would also help. Usually doctors recommend antiseptic ointments and antibiotic tablets for a few days when these stitches are healing, because this area is close to the passage of the motion and hence infections can come in from these areas. If there is severe pain, you need to go to your doctor to check whether these stitches are infected or there is any hematoma formed there. Now, the stitches of the cesarean section are a low transverse cut which is made lower down in the abdomen, and these stitches usually heal in about few days, but the inner layers of the abdomen and the uterus take about 6 to 8 weeks to heal. For these stitches, once the dressing is removed, you can take bath normally with soap and water and pat them dry. Some doctors do recommend antiseptic ointments to be applied on these stitches to enhance the healing. You should wear sterile pads and thin cotton innerwear. The cotton innerwear should not be tight and should not be rubbing on your stitch line.